Ranos here, and welcome to this episode of Warframe. Now, I've recently learned how to actually do the Eidolons now. I know exactly what needs to be done. Because before, I just used to be in my terror form. I just kept, well, operator. Just kept shooting at it. That's how you really do it. You only use your operator form when it has shields. Then you gotta switch back to your Warframe in order to destroy some bits on it. And I've got some weapons I think will do a lot of damage, because my usual setup doesn't quite work all too well. Not strong enough. Anyway, how about we go to Cetus and begin? And here we are, finally time. Yeah, it's also night time when I came here. And I've already done it once because I kind of forgot to start recording. So, how about we go do it again? Since you can do it multiple times a night. Which is good. Especially since I still need so many Eidolon shards. I think it's Eidolon shards. In order to rank up. Actually. Since I've already detected the enemy. Meh. Stuck. And bonk. Okay. Got one of the laws there. Unfortunately, it's just the two of us right now. Hopefully that won't become too much of a problem. Just need to find another lore. Here's one.
Next, you attempt to take control of it.
Take out some of those people. Oops. And bump. There, follow me thing. Go straight over to the Eidolon. Let's go shields up, I think. Yeah. Good night. Seems quite blank there for a moment. I'm not sure what we're going to do on our own. Could prove problematic. Ow. Oh, that's a bad thing. I suppose let's sit on him when he's doing that thing. Okay, that's not working. Okay. Nope, not down yet. You down? Yeah, they gotta shoot these things. I'm not taking any damage for some reason. Well, there goes down that person. Take any damage? What? Okay, there's something broken.
That device is insufficient. You are directed to secure and employ additional Eidolon lures.
Ouchie. Oh, I somehow gained immortality for a little bit. I switch back to these bombs. Okay, so you see these little things on its knees and its elbows. We need to destroy those things. My shields are down. Gonna take a while to do. Oh. Oops. Fell in the water there. That's not necessarily interesting. Yeah, still walking. Okay, where on earth did that bugger go? sector over there. Okay, let's keep on going. Because this is times that happens, they move around. Kind of a pain. Oh well. I think it's oh my, ouchie. Oh, I keep running out of energy. Eh, we do something about that. Well, I have energy again. Ouch! Oh, my sentinel's dead! Come on, really? Hey, hey, hey. Ouch. Come on. There we go. Hmm. Push me along. Am I doing something wrong here? Ow. I don't seem to be able to do any damage. Okay, so this is going on here. Oh, hi.
Energy spike. I advise falling back.
Okay. Keep on firing at the bugger now. Kinda need to. Okay, bad. I kinda need to look into why I'm not able to, you know, do any damage. Does radiation have no effect? Ouchie. Ow. Still kind of curious why there's only just the two of us. It's only a full house.
Energy spike.
There goes that one. Whee! This should be far enough. Nope. Ow! What a bugger. And boom. Okay, let's get that shield down again. You can see, the knees are gone. Oh, we need to take out the other knee. Someone's shooting us. Almost got all the shields down. Oh, hi, you. Hmm. I'm doing something. I don't know why I need to shoot this bugger to do any damage. Oopsie, that was a random shot. Ouchie, rude!
Small our sentients rush to the Eidolon's aid, healing it. Stop them.
A try. Got it. The problem is I don't know where these darn things are. Oh my. Ow. Painful. I believe we just need to use our main forms. Yep. Oh my. Wish you'll stop saving me away. Okay, reload time. Ouch! Stop doing that. Ow. Okay. You know what? I think I'll have a better look to jump find this guy in the air. Need some shields back, little fucker. Okay, let's do this to clear up a few things. Phoenix Renewal. Oh, that must be that guy's. What do you call it? Thing. I think we got it. I think it's been captured. Something. Come back on the ground. Eidolon shot. Okay. An unidentified item. Which will be a... What do you call it? Thing. Okay, now where's the tower? Let's head back to Cetus. Let's go to the wrong button here. And... Zoom. I think this way. And that it is. Oh, my sentinel's dead again. What a bugger. Well, anyway, just gonna wait for that guy to come here, and then we'll see what arcane we got from that mission. And I got arcane deflection. I had one of those. But well, he did that much more damage. Meh, then again, Michaels weren't doing anything. It's kind of a problem. So I need to kind of figure out why. Anyway, I'm going to end this one here, and I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes, and I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.